Meghan Markle has faced backlash this week following the publication of the royal family's financial report for 2018-19, which found that she had spent £2.4 million refurbishing her home Frogmore Cottage. Meghan Markle officially joined the royal family in May 2018 when she married Prince Harry in a lavish ceremony at St. George's Chapel in Windsor. The couple had their first child, Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor, just under a year later, and ever since that time, Meghan has remained out of the public eye, enjoying her maternity leave with her newborn son. However, a few eyebrows have been raised towards the former American actress after the royal accounts were published for the world to see. And now the Duchess of Sussex has been accused of suffering from American wife syndrome. The staggering figure has outraged some members of the British public, who had already expressed disbelief at the £330,000 spent on a lavish New York baby shower and £787,000 for a Givenchy Pack wardrobe. The couple's five-bedroom property, which was a gift from the Queen, is said to have required a substantial overhaul before they were able to move in, including new heating, wiring and utilities. But the public has been shocked by the figure, which is expected to be closer to £3 million, as the royal finances figure published this week did not include any work carried out since then has not been included, and the exterior has yet to be repainted, so the true cost is expected to be closer to £3 million. The 37-year-old new mum has even been dubbed the modern-day Marie Antoinette by Piers Morgan, who said, "She can't have her cake and eat it." Royal critics have shared concern about the level of spending, especially when compared to the Queen, who is renowned for her frugality. Others have said the figure is particularly galling at a time when public services are under financial pressure. But a spokesman for the family said the building was already earmarked for renovation and the couple paid for all fixtures and fittings themselves. Telegraph columnist Alison Pearson has now speculated whether Meghan Markle may be suffering with American wife syndrome. Miss Pearson describes American wife syndrome sufferers as the sort of woman who initially deems a listed cottage as quaint before setting about essentially razing it to the ground. The affliction, of which Miss Pearson admitted to being victim, essentially describes the pattern of behavior of some American wives coming to the UK to renovate and improve buildings. Miss Pearson wrote in the Telegraph, "Like many Americans, I put on a brave face, telling myself it was cute and quaint. This went on until I was safely married and my work could truly begin. I became so obsessed with house renovations that I even wrote a how-to book, Home UK." She added Americans are more accustomed to power showers, underfloor heating, walk-in closets, laundry rooms, indoor gyms, wine cellars, yoga studios and home cinemas, as well as his and her bathrooms and walk-in closets, which are considered to be pretty much the norm in any new-build house in the US. Ms. Pearson adds Meghan Markle spent such a large amount on refurbishing Frogmore Cottage because of the runaway refurbishment costs, which come part and parcel with an American wife's attention to detail. The columnist added she herself has acclimatized over the years and, possibly, this will happen for the Duchess of Sussex too.